check it out. In this bag here, Home Depot bag, is my absolute most favorite wood chips for like one for grilling out, doing smoking. You know, few of these little chips could dramatically increase the flavor profile, whatever you're cooking. I like apple. Now for beef, you're gonna want to use like a hickory or a mesquite. There's your plane. Every time I do a video, there's a plane. Anyway, applewood chips here, man. Kingsford, $5.97 a bag. This will last me a long time, man. This is apple, strong, sweet, fruity. It actually says beef. I'm surprised, but usually the apple is good with anything. Pork, chicken or pork. See, it shows chicken, fish, turkey, vegetables, lamb, ribs, pork, and beef. Great with. It does. It gives a nice little aroma, nice little flavor to your food when you're cooking it. Man, it's great with pork chops. Great, great. So this shows you all the different. There's like a chart here. Yeah, grilling suggestions, recommended pairings. See, mesquite, strong, traditional strong spicy for beef. See where it's got the chart that goes on and on. But for apple, which is in the green, pretty much everything except beef, carne, all the way across where the other ones leave gaps. But showing you guys the back of this bag here. If you need instructions on how to use wood chips, you shouldn't be grilling or smoking food anyway. But just in case, there you go. Cherry is also a nice wood. One of these days, I'm going to get a bag of cherry too, man. Cherry is good. Soak 2 handfuls of smoking chips in water. Some people will argue whether or not that's necessary. I usually do it because you ain't going to hurt nothing. Anyway, there's the back. When you get serious about cooking and barbecuing and smoking, you know, get you a bag of this stuff, man. Here's what it looks like here. Apple doesn't grow around here, man. You know, if there is apple trees, it's in someone's private backyard. So you can't just be like George Washington and go cut down the apple tree. Or was that a cherry tree? I forget. I think it was cherry. Anyway, yellow groove out. Apple wood chips, baby. I love using apple wood. Even for something really small cooking out. You know, a couple hot dogs. Throw a couple chips over to charcoal. Put the lid on. You'd be surprised. You can actually taste it. But for really long cooks, like a big old pork loin, you gotta use some smoking chips, man. It just makes it so much more beautiful, flavorful. Nice. Anyway, got me a bag. Yellow groove out. Baby Weber, big Weber kettle. And then to the left of me is the Weber gas. 3 Weber grills. That's 1, 2, 3. And you can never have too much Weber. Hashtag Weber grills. Hashtag barbecue Rando, because he understands how nice Weber grills are, man. He's got some. Barbecue Rando, get you some applewood chips. Yellow groove out.